Hello everybody, Trumpet Master here, and welcome to the video. But first off, I wanted to go ahead and give you guys an explanation here for last MCEC round. We had to wait for all the penalties to get discussed before officially celebrating everything. Very luckily, it was only a 5-second penalty for the drive off the start. But seriously though, anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy that round. That was a very good round on my part. I couldn't believe that I won that race. Overwhelmingly underwhelming, if it makes sense. It was just like, I didn't know how to respond because I haven't been in that situation in a long time. Like, that was actually my only GT1 win I've ever had in MCEC. Like, I've came close to like second places in season 2, but like that was the closest I ever got to. But anyways, we're going to be going to Orlando Kart Center, doing a few laps around there in these they're gas powered carts and then the electric carts that I'm normally used to. The carts are I don't know how to describe it. It's different. So, but anyways, it's quite good. My experience there, I've found it quite fun. And I might do some videos there, more videos over there soon. Anyways, I hope you guys do enjoy. And I'll see you guys on the next video. But don't feel free to leave a like, subscribe. And I'm going to put three clips for this race. So, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Have a good one.
Sounds fun.
Yes, now. Yo, we good?